Okay, we're gonna sing.
Father God, we thank you and bless your holy name. We thank you for this food we are about to partake. Bless the hands that fixed it. Let no hurt, harm, or danger be in it for any of us. Let all of us, family and friends, enjoy the provisions that you have provided for us. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Now, my mother got mad at me when I was 16. She said, you keep it up and you won't live to be 21. When I made 21, I said, whoop! Because I made it. But she was.
Come here, visit her all of us.
There is no one else like you. The Lord designed every detail of who you are. You have gifts that only you can give the world. You have blessings others can only receive through you. Woo!
25.
Hey, you only 21. I get $3-4 back.
Right.
For real, I'm 25. That's what they gave me on my birthday.
Did you read the inside?
Okay. Adrian, thanking God for the gift you are and asking Him to richly bless you on every birthday in the coming year. And in the coming year. Happy birthday, love, Aunt Michelle.
You have to raise your hand so we're going to hear.
I'm going to give everybody else a
hand. Okay. The end of the show.
That's why I keep getting it.
Don't try not to cry. Okay.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy 21st birthday, Adrian. May your birthday and the coming year be filled with happy times, wonderful possibilities, and many dreams come true. Best wishes, love the Summers family. Uncle John, Aunt Janie, Jasmine, and John Jr.
I gave you how much they gave you?
21.
Oh no, you gotta give me mine back. I gave you.
Somebody gave you 25. I want $4.
Hold on. Let him have his money.
Right?
I was trying to make up some bill for him to pay.
He got a grandson's bill.
You know, it's a new government.
That's right.
It's a new government. Unfortunately.
Grandson, there are a few things you should know about this birthday card. One, it requires no batteries. Two, it doesn't do tricks. Not yet, anyway. Maybe you'll think of some. Three, it contains no artificial flavors or preservatives. Four, it was never tested on animals or plants or insects or slices of birthday cake. Five, it has some seriously big wishes. Okay.
Woo!
Anyone like this?
Happy birthday from grandfather. Hope you have a great day.
All right.
What'd you get in that?
Yeah.
What's up? 21.
Oh, all right.
That's what's up.
So that's good.
47.
So who put 25?
Sitting there like, now you got how much here?
You said like $4.
You calculate.
Today belongs to you. It's impossible to forget the people who care about you and the special days that belong to them. Adrian, with more love and special thoughts than you could ever know, on your birthday and always. Keep following your dreams, you'll get there. Love, Brittany.
Alright!
A gift card.
And a gift card.
Nike gift card.
It's a Nike gift card.
Some new form.
You know,
Nike gift card.
Every store got a gift card somewhere.
Oh, horses are uncomfortable.
I've never had any, so I don't know.
Good.
Okay. Yeah. All right. For a special grandson, you have a gift for making people smile, bringing simple joys, and seeing the good in everything.
Another.
Your birthday is the perfect time to remind you what a special place you have in our family and how much you're loved for all the wonderful things you are. Happy 21st birthday. Love, Papa and Granny. Enjoy, but remain focused.
They even gave you the receipt.
Walmart card. Say, subtract that from that 21. Give me that.
You better hide that.
Take the card.
And last card.
Hey, grandson, you're cool, you're neat, you're fun, you're smart, and most of all, you're loved a lot. I believe it.
No name, no nothing on that one, is it? Absolutely.
Whew, that's a real mouthful, but it's all totally true. Hope you have a monstrously fun birthday.
Wonder who that was for.
I think it's a nine.
He turned to look at you.
Okay.
All right.
Speech.
Speech. I don't know nothing about a speech, but I appreciate all of you guys for coming. Love all of you guys.
We love you.
It means a lot.
And so, what happened this week?
I happen to have gotten my driver's license.
You really got freedom.
We got to have the car first.
Yeah, working on that.
You ain't alone in that one, bro. You ain't alone in that.
Yeah, and you owe a special thanks to somebody for helping you.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Thank you, grandfather. Yeah.
Proud of you.
Thank you for putting all of this.
You're welcome.
Don't worry. So not only will God be looking out for you, but I will too, God.
Amen.
I'll be looking out for you.
Well, get off the road. I'll give you the road.
Whatever left. Okay. What's all these signs around here? What are
these things?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one.
Whatever you do, do it all for the glory of the Lord.
Be the best version of yourself in anything that you do. You don't have to live anybody else's story.
All right, y'all gonna have to read that because I can't see it from here.
Better is one day in your court than a thousand elsewhere. Psalms 84:10. Success is not an accident. Success is actually a choice. That was by Stephen Curry.
You can't be afraid to fail. It's the only way you succeed.
LeBron James. My hands for war. My fingers are battle.
No. You probably know exactly what you got.
I appreciate it.
You guys went to your church this morning?
We went to the new one.
How was it?
That's
a small church, wasn't it?
We were in the overflow.
I mean, building.
We were in the overflow. Then they.
Spoil your birth.